Payload secure. Thanks, Sam.
Don't thank me.
I'm not thinking that thing.
His name is Red Wing. You better.
Damn. I think I look pretty good, all things considered.
Who's your buyer?
You know he knew you.
Fizz. We talked about this.
Yes, but the door was open, so I assumed that. Captain Rogers wished to know when Mr. Stark was arriving.
Thank you. Be right down.
I'll use the door. Oh, and apparently he's brought a guest.
Grading the terrain. We have made some very public mistakes. We need to win their trust back.
Focus up. I'm sorry, did I just mishear you or did you agree with me?
Oh, I want to take it back.
No, no, you keep returning.
Like to invite Sharon Carter to come up and say a few words.
Margaret Carter was known to most as a founder of S.H.I.E.L.D.
Is that paprikash?
I thought it might lift your spirits.
Spirits lifted.
In my defense, I haven't actually ever eaten anything before, so.
Mm-hmm.
Wanda. Mm. No one dislikes you, Wanda.
Thanks.
Oh, you're welcome. No, it's an involuntary response in their amygdala that they can't help but be afraid.
Are you?
My amygdala is synthetic, so.
I don't know if it's a mess, but it is not paprika. I'm gonna go to the store. I'll be back in 20 minutes.
Alternatively, we could order a pizza.
So you like cats? Sam. One. You're dressed like a cat, you don't want to know more.
Your suit. Vibranium?
What's gonna happen? Same thing that ought to happen to you. Psychological evaluation and extradition.
This is Everett Ross, Deputy Task Force Commander.
What about a lawyer?
Lawyer, it's funny. See, their weapons are placed in lockup. We'll write you a receipt.
I better not look out the window and see anybody flying around in that.
Consequences?
Secretary Ross, would you both prosecute him? Editor, son.
Not getting that shield back, am I?
Technically, it's the government's property. Wings, too.
It's cold.
Warmer than jail.
It's February.
We're kind of. Well, not kind of.
Pregnant?
No, definitely not. Break. It's nobody's fault.
The receipt for your gear.
Bird costume? Come on.
Evac all civilians. Give me a perimeter around the building and gunships in the air.
Please tell me you brought a suit.
Sure did. It's lovely Tom Ford 3-piece 2 button. I'm an active duty non-combatant.
Follow me.
Sam.
Which Bucky am I talking to?
Your mom's name is Sarah. He used to wear newspapers. Shit.
Can you read that in a museum?
Just like that, we're supposed to be cool.
We're on our own.
Maybe not. I know a guy.
I don't suppose you have any...
Oh, Mr. Parker.
What? What are you doing? Hey, I'm Peter.
Tony.
What are you doing here?
It's about having Maddie. You've been getting my emails, right?
Yeah. Right? Yeah. Regarding the...
You didn't tell me about the grant.
About the grant.
The September Foundation.
Right.
Yeah. Remember when you applied?
Yeah.
I approved. So now we're in business.
Keeping secrets from me?
Well, I just know how much you love surprises, so I thought I would let you know. Anyway, what did I apply for?
That's what I'm here to ask.
Okay.
It's so hard for me to believe that she's someone's aunt.
Yeah, they come in all shapes and sizes, you know.
This woman you love is exceptional.
Let me just stop you there.
Yeah.
Is this grant, like, got money involved or whatever?
It's pretty well funded.
Wow.
Look who you're talking to.
Sure.
Let date looks go. That wasn't bad.
My computer? Mm-hmm. It's like that video.
Yeah. Oh, you mean like those UFOs over Phoenix?
Exactly.
Oh, boy, So, you're the spider lady. Crime-fighting spider. You're Spider Boy?
Spider-Man. It's not a onesie. I was actually having a really good day today. Nailed it.
Who else knows? Anybody?
Nobody.
Not even your unusually attractive aunt?
No. No. If she knew, she would freak out. And when she freaks out, I freak out.
You know what I think? Lordy. Can you even see in these?
Yes, I can see in those, okay? It's just that when I...
Why are you doing this? I gotta know, what's your MO? What gets you out of that twin bed in the morning? I'm gonna sit here so you move the leg.
No, I don't even have a driver's.
You ever been to Germany?
No.
Oh, you'll love it.
I can't go to Germany.
Why?
I got homework. I'm being serious. I can't just drop out of school.
Might be a little dangerous. Better tell Aunt Honey I'm taking you.
Oh.
Don't tell him, May.
All right, Spider-Man.
Oh man. Oh shit.
I knew I should have stretched.
Man, this stuff tends to draw a crowd.
Can you move your seat up?
Rest. You're not gonna do it.
Sorry. Thank you, Sherry.
Wait.
It's about time. Where'd he go, bro?
Put a little coffee in them, but...
What time zone is this?
Captain America. Mr. Mike.
I've shaken your hand too long. This is awesome.
In America, I know you too. You're great.
Jeez. Look, I want to say, I know you know a lot of super people, so thanks for thinking of me.
Hey, man.
What's up, Tic Tac?
Look, what happened last time?
It was a great audition, but it'll never happen again. I'll tell you what we're up against.
Oh. It's gonna happen.
All right, I run out of patience.
On to Roos!
Well, I could have stuck the landing a little better. It's just a new suit. Wait, it's nothing. Mr. Stark, it's perfect. Thank you.
Yeah, we should really need to start a conversation.
Okay. Captain? Big fan? Spider-Man?
Yeah, we'll talk about it later. Good job.
You've been busy.
And you've been a complete idiot.
Move, Captain. I won't ask a second time.
Look, I really don't want to hurt you.
I wouldn't stress about it. Oh!
What the hell is that?
Everyone's got a gimmick now.
Oh!
You have a metal arm? That is awesome, dude!
Oh, don't you?
I'm going to remain silent!
Hey, Clint.
Hey, man.
Clearly, retirement doesn't suit you. You got tired of shooting golf?
Well, I played 18. Shot 18. Just can't seem to miss.
Well, first time for everything.
Made you look.
Oh.
Multiple contusions detected.
Yeah, I detected that too.
Hey, buddy, I think you lost this. Those wings carbon fiber?
Is this stuff coming out of you?
That would explain the rigidity flexibility ratio, which, gotta say, that's awesome.
I don't know if you've been in a fight before, but there's usually not this much talk.
All right, my bad. Guys, look, I'd love to keep this up, but I've only got one job here today, and I gotta impress Mr. Stark, so I'm really sorry.
Oh.
I hate you.
Throw it at this. Now!
Oh, come on!
Alright, now I'm pissed.
What do we do, Cap?
We fight.
This is gonna end well. Woo!
Yes!
Yeah! You're not stopping. Right?
Depends on how hard you hit me.
That thing does not obey the laws of physics at all.
Okay.
Stark said you'd say that. Ah. He also said to go for your legs.
Buckled in?
Yeah. No, I'm good. I'm good, Arrow Guy. Let's go. Let's go.
Arrow Guy.
You got heart, kid. Where you from?
Queens?
Yeah,
Brooklyn.
We have some weapon systems offline.
They what?
Oh, you're gonna have to take this into the shop.
Who's speaking?
It's your conscience.
You sure about this guy?
I do it all the time. I mean, once. In a lab. And I passed out.
The boss.
Oh.
Okay, tiny dude is big now.
I guess that's the signal.
Way to go, Zig Zag!
Give me back my roadie.
I got him!
Okay, anybody on our side hiding any shocking and fantastic abilities? I'm open to suggestions.
We haven't met yet.
I'm glad. I don't care.
Something just flew in me!
Hey guys! You ever see that really old movie? Empire Strikes Back?
Jesus, Tony, how old is this guy?
I don't know, I didn't carbon date him. He's on the young side.
You know that part? Where they're on the snow planet? With the walking thingies!
Maybe the kids are on the side.
Hi now, Tony, go high.
Does anyone have any orange slices?
Hey, man.
Yeah. Yeah, you're done. All right? You did a good job. Stay down.
I'm good. I'm fine.
Stay down.
No, good. I gotta get him back.
You're going home or I'll call Aunt May. You're done.
Yeah, Mrs. Stark, wait. I'm not done. I'm not.
Yeah,
I'm
not. Vision, you copy. Target his thrust and turn him into a glider. Trust is Stark.
Who are you?
I'll go.
I'm gonna fly into Columbia Medical tomorrow, so fingers crossed.
Stark? Did he give you anything on Rogers?
No, told me to go to hell. I'm going back to the compound instead, but you can call me anytime. I'll put you on hold. I'd like to watch the line blink. It's good to see you. Manchurian candidate, you're killing me. I know that road. What is this?
This is Tony Stank. I'm in the right place. Thank you for that. Dropping that, by the way. Table for one, Mr. Stank. Tony, we have a problem.
Please hold.
No, don't.
So no matter what, I'll be there.
Let them try.
American Civil War was epic as shit.
Some guy.
What's some guy's name?
Steve.
Steve? Yeah. Can you all see?
In the overbite? No, you don't know him. He's from Brooklyn. Ouch.
Hope you got a few good licks in.
Yeah, I got quite a few in, actually. Friend was huge. That's way better. Thank you.
Okay, tough guy.
Love you, May. Hey, can you shut the door?
Spider-Man Homecoming.
Yeah. That's the advertisement.